Daredevils to craft a new experience for hotheads and customization enthusiasts. They've made a name for themselves by filming their gymkhanas, limitless races where drifting off the edge of a precipice and jumping over a helicopter become the norm. As you may have guessed, Hoonigan is here on the island. Container. The Hoonigan Chief Creative Officer, Brian Scotto, has something to tell you. Driving anymore? Here, you drive like a Hoonigan. Let's move on to another activity. Scott is waiting to introduce you to your new playground. Here, you're going to learn the ways of Hoonigan through various workshops set up by their team. Once your training is over, you'll be a real gymkhana driver, capable of leading your own gymkhana. But let's start at the beginning.
Yo, what's up? Scotto here from Hoonigan. I'm super stoked to see another aspiring Gymkhana drive.
Looks like you're not the only one working out today. Lots of drivers out to burn rubber. No pressure. There's no need to rush this morning. Hey, this guy ahead, he's doing great at donuts. New rule. The more tricks you perform, the more bucks you earn. But wait too long between tricks, and the buck counter will drop. That bonus is for true Gymkhana Masters only. Our 360 Madman is back. Go slide his line, just follow his tire tracks. That's why I love this place. You have a wrecking ball, and you always have guys to get creative with. Performing the wildest tricks, this is the Gymkhana DNA. A bit of preparation to become a Gymkhana driver. A lot, in fact. But for now, just remember this. If you have the right mindset, you'll be capable of anything. Like drifting to the edge of a canyon, or jumping over a helicopter, or, I don't know, anything. To the end, and I haven't even told you about this monster that spits fire out of its V8. I mean, you are driving the mother of all Mustangs. Cross that line, and I'll tell you more about it.
First event, you already get to drive the Hoonicorn. Realize that's the wildest Gymkhana machine we have ever built. You're a lucky one.
Looks like you're not the only one working out today. Lots of drivers out to burn rubber. No pressure. There's no need to rush this morning. Hey, this guy ahead, he's doing great at donuts. New rule. The more tricks you perform, the more bucks you earn. But wait too long between tricks, and the buck counter will drop. That bonus is for true Gymkhana Masters only. Our 360 Madman is back. Go slide his line, just follow his tire tracks. That's why I love this place. You have a wrecking ball, and you always have guys to get creative with. Performing the wildest tricks, this is the Gymkhana DNA. We'll be right back. a bit of preparation to become a Gymkhana driver. A lot, in fact. But for now, just remember this. If you have the right mindset, you'll be capable of anything. Like drifting to the edge of a canyon, or jumping over a helicopter, or, I don't know, anything. That spit fire out of its V8. I mean, you are driving the mother of all Mustangs. Cross that line, and I'll tell you more about it.
So in the first event,
first training session, we're gonna rough up the Hoonicorn a bit. We're focusing on Gymkhana essentials, big slides and precision. Get the right amount of points and we move on. The next trick, it's the grind rail. To grind these, you need to be properly aligned and to hit them at a high speed to slide all the way. On your right, and back again. Figure eight ahead. Try not to slide too wide. Now toss it back the other way. Tunnels earns you points too. They force you to be precise. Come on, one last round. Give me a few more tricks. We'll be right back. Hoonicorn? That's a tire-slaying monster. Don't be shy with it. Hell yeah, that's my driver. The first time we installed the dry rail was in Florida. We thought a car doing the skateboard trick? Man, that's gotta be cool. And it was.
Taking your first step in the quest to becoming a Gymkhana master. The tricks we set up require a ton of precision and therefore.
Okay, first training session, we're gonna rough up the Hoonicorn a bit. We're focusing on Gymkhana essentials, big slides and precision. Get the right amount of points and we move on. You'll love the next trick. It's the grind rail. To grind these, you need to be properly aligned and to hit them at a high speed to slide all the way. On your right, and back again. Figure eight ahead. Try not to slide too wide. Now toss it back the other way. Up for a little grind rail? Passing through these tunnels earns you points too. They force you to be precise. Come on, one last round. Give me a few more tricks. Hoonicorn? That's a tire-slaying monster. Don't be shy with it. Hell yeah, that's my driver. The first time we installed the grind rail was in Florida. We thought a car doing a skateboard trick? Man, that's gotta be cool. And it was.